An emotional day of testimony on the second day of a murder trial in which a man is accused of assisting his son in the killing of a Broadwater County Sheriff's deputy. Broadwater dispatcher Kylie Howard was on duty May 16, 2017, when she received a call that Deputy Mason Moore was shot.
I called Gallatin County to call for medical, and in the next few seconds, they had called back stating that the trooper called for a coroner.
Lloyd Barris faces a charge of deliberate homicide by accountability and other charges, accused of aiding his son, Marshall Barris, in the shooting and killing of Moore early in the morning on Highway 287 near Three Forks. This led to a 150-mile pursuit that ended in a shootout in Missoula County with officers from several agencies. Marshall died in the shootout and Lloyd surrendered. Prosecutors said Lloyd and his son were on a suicide mission and that they shared anti-government feelings. Marshall's daughter testified Lloyd expressed violence toward police hours before the deadly encounter.
Yeah, we're talking about how we don't like going to school, and he told us that the teachers are just brainwashing us and that all teachers and police should be hung.
Montana State Trooper Benjamin Panis testified he was the first to find Deputy Moore after he was shot.
The first call that I made was that I needed backup and medical. The deputy was down, appeared to have been shot. On the second approach, I could tell very clearly that he was not alive.
FBI agent Jeremy Ewan testified that he studied the video from the deputy's patrol car and determined the suspects returned to the scene and fired more shots into the patrol car.
You can kind of hear, I thought, what sounded like faint moaning, see some movement inside the car, and heard another series of rapid-fire gunshots, and somebody in the background saying, sounded to me like, go, go, go.
Testimony is expected to begin again Monday morning. In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.